went out this morning looking for some work. The farmer told me, son, I don't hide jerk. I looked straight at him and tried to grin. I said, but Cap, you don't know the shape I'm in. He looked up at me and tried to smile. He said, son, you've been in that shape for a long, long while. Out in the street walking, the cop picked me up. Took me downtown, jogging with a whole lot of stuff. I called my wife, told her I was in jail. Please send my mother-in-law down and stand my bill. I was ashamed of what she said. She said, the police got you, now they ought to bust your head. Picked me up, took me downtown, charged me with a whole lot of stuff. I called my wife, told her I was in jail, and please send my mother-in-law down to stand my bill. I was ashamed of what she said. She said, the police got you, now they ought to bust your head. The judge told me, now son, I'm gonna be kind. 30 days and $10 fine. I looked up at him, I almost choked. I said, but your honor, can't you see I'm broke? He looked down at me and shook his head. And then he told a jailer, man, take him away.